disturbed our kingdom. Who are you to disrespect us so?
I meant no disrespect. I am searching for my child, taken from me by the mad Dr. Frankenstein.
You speak gibberish. We care not for the problems of the living.
I ask only to move on, Lord, to continue my journey.
Your journey ends here, with us.
Thank you.
There is no glory in death, child. Death will come for all of us, but we must fight to live. You, more than any other, must fight to live. You are the last of us. It is through you that your father will live on, that my father will live on. Your scent.